his next song, "Let It Whistle." And he wrote it because he found letters from the Civil War, and they were from Private J.W. Robinson, and they were going home to his wife, Josephine. And I'm going to dedicate this song to Private J.W. Robinson and any soldier that finds himself away. The song is called "Josephine," and it will go. I'm writing this letter, my darling, from high on a hill. We've been marching 10 days, and we're just outside Hopkinsville. It's been snowing all night, and we ain't got no yard to see. It's
Thank you.